Hi friends, welcome back to Love and Astronomy channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a easy 16 by 16 grid flasher. Let's start right side up. Now fold this edge to that edge. Let's fold it half. This edge to the medium crease. Now let's hold this edge to the top. And hold this edge to the nearest crease. And I will fold it. And now repeat on this side. And I will fold completely flat. Now, flip to back side to the other side, and now skip the first crease and take the second crease and just drag it onto the first crease. And now take this mounting fold and take it to here. Now do this process till this. Now I have this on. Take this edge to here. Take this. And repeat. Turn over and fold on this crease. And now fold it like this. Now here is the paper fan. Now flat. And now let's repeat the same process in this direction. Pull it like this. Pull it like this here. Pull it like this also here. Repeat and take this edge to that edge. Fold it and unfold. Fold this edge to here. Like this. Now unfold on the screen and take this edge to there. Unfold. Now fold this edge to the nearest place. And I've turned over and Did this edge go first? Please. And did this one go first? Did it first, please? After this edge, do that edge. And hold on this set, please. This. And now, unfold it a little bit. And find the middle valley crease. Yep, find the middle crease and fold it. Hold on and find this middle crease and fold it up like this. Now, hold this point to this point. The first point. And now unfold. Don't unfold completely, just fold on this crease. On the last crease. And now find this middle crease and fold it. And now fold it at the last. At the last crease. And the last crease. And now lift this up and take it like this. And adjust the crease and turn it over. And now take this edge and this edge together. And take this edge and that edge together. And make it just full. This gap here, so make it like this. And now, again turn it over, and you got this. Now take this edge and this edge together, and take this edge and this edge together. Now it looks like this. Now, this is a little tricky part. So, squeeze this, and here is the next point in the next square. Just make there a multifold. I'm providing support to keep and I'm keeping my finger too. Like, and fold on the valley crease and mounting valley. Mounting valley. You got this. And now rotate and repeat this here. And now I have repeat this here. Now just turn it over and repeat on these two. So make this mountain fold and make this mountain fold and repeat. Now let's do this. And now I have done all four corners. So now this we should collapse it. When you're collapsing it, the middle will turn anti-clockwise. So now before collapsing it, just make it as a little as a square like this. Just collapse it. See, the middle is turning anti-clockwise. So So this is the flasher. So now I have collapsed and I got a flasher. So now grab this opposite corner and this opposite corner and this flasher. Thank you for watching Learn Streamer channel. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.